Thank you. Did you hear about the maiden? The virtuous lass came back alone and in absolute tatters. Did her followers die, or was she abandoned? Who knows? But I suppose we've heard the last from Milady. That maiden, she's shuffled off somewhere. I believe to the undead church. These ruins were probably too awkward for her. You again? There's nothing to speak about, really. Oh, actually, something strange did happen. That crow flew off with somebody in its clutches. I think it was a man curled up in a ball. Stranger things have happened, right? No, maybe not. Hmm?
You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
Oh, it's you. You rescued Milady. Well, a pity that is, for it will amount to nothing, for the little madam is not worth her salt without her family name. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
You did. I am deeply indebted, for it was not within my power to save Vince or Nico. I cannot thank you enough. In case you have not heard, I am Rhea of Thoroland. I only wish there was some way I could help you, but I am inexperienced and I only know the art of miracles. If that could be of any help, speak to me again. Would a miracle be of any help to you? I would be most pleased if that were so. May we discuss miracles then? Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is my ignorance, my frailty that has sealed their fates. Perhaps Petrus realized my weakness all along, and thus made the decision to abandon me. I can hardly blame him now. Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is my ignorance, my frailty that has sealed their fates. Perhaps Petrus realized my weakness all along, and thus made the decision to abandon me. I can hardly blame him now. Then be safe. Farewell, Varianox.